What is going on, everybody? My name is Ram Parts, and welcome back to another episode of The Walls. And I'm, of course, here with Dyed Chameleon.
Damn right. You can't survive The Walls without me, you
yes,
little...
Yes, we are one-for-one champs, and we are on Team Green, are we?
I guess.
Yes. We're Team Yellow.
Yeah, probably.
We're Team Yellow.
Yeah, we're Team Yellow.
And I'm using the resource pack Thistle, or Wolfhound. Made by Thistle, I believe. Anyway, it's a really great resource pack. I do not know if I'm going to put this up before or after I do it, but I'm going to do this on Monday. So if not, if you're watching this before Monday, I'm going to do this on Monday. So that makes any sense. Ooh, chest.
I have like a few torches.
I got
arrows. Somebody died in lava. Woohoo! So Team Red is already...
Here, right. Let's check.
What? Okay. We only have three people?
Yes, we are on Team Yellow, and we only have three people. So we're not as confused as last time where we were like, what team are we in?
Oh, good thing, Johnny. I don't know what to do. We will try our best at not failing, but seeing how we are only with three people in Yellow, that might
If we trust in ourselves enough, we can do anything.
Yeah, I think. I guess. I might think.
I'm not sure, but I think.
I'm already going to start digging.
All right, yep, I got an axe, just so I can get a couple more wood, and then I also have a pickaxe.
All right, good.
So we have a little bit of time.
Did I just... Bolt!
TNT!
Not impressed.
Did it blow up?
I eat TNT for breakfast.
Yes, TNT.
And I blew it up.
What? Oh, yeah, it blew up, I guess. I don't know. What does TNT even do in this?
It served as a trap, I think.
Yeah, well, it didn't work.
Haha.
Yeah,
so,
well,
oh, wait, but red... red
oh, TNT doesn't
people.
Explode, it just hurts.
Oh. Well, that's
yay,
cool,
I got a flower.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks.
I hope we... like
I oh there we go either. There's some stone.
Did you bring your workbench with you?
No, I did not, but I have wood, a lot of wood. Oh, I got some iron. Wait, I don't think I can mine it up with wood. Cameron,
you have a lot of wood. You have a lot of wood.
Okay, let me make a workbench. Come on, workbench. Okay, let's go ahead and place that down right here. And I'm going to go ahead and craft myself a stone pickaxe. There we go. I call iron.
Wow, that moment when you created wood pickaxe when you have fucking stone in your...
heart? Because you have a cold heart?
Inventory. What? Oh.
We need to make a furnace now.
No, not a furnace. Fuck!
Did you just get hit by falling sand?
Yeah.
Dude, look at
me. Don't judge me. I'm not a Minecraft bro.
I'm a cave miner. Alright, I have enough for... I just made a furnace.
Alright, I'm proud of you, son.
I'm gonna get some charcoal.
Do whatever you want. I'm doing all the work here, obviously. Duh.
Well, we gotta find a mine.
A mine
Where's the other guy? I feel like we should like ride off the back of the other guy.
Nah.
You keep on digging. Yep. I'll get some charcoal.
I have torches already. Nine.
Oh, I have some redstone. Where the heck did that come from?
TNT probably.
Oh, that's right. I destroyed the trap. I remember. Now I have to parkour to get up here. So
I'm gonna barf.
And the guy's coming for us. Did you find a cave?
Nope.
The guy came to us. Seriously, you haven't found a cave? The guy that on our team.
Do we care about him?
Well, I thought that we were gonna try to steal his stuff. Oh, iron.
Oh, we're gonna steal his stuff. Well, that's another story. I thought we were gonna help him out.
I don't think so.
Oh, I found a cave.
Yes, I'm coming to you then.
People, I have found the cave of wonderfulness. This is wonderful.
The cave of wonders. Hey, stop writing off of our stuff. We're supposed to write off of your stuff, idiot.
You're the victim here, son.
Yeah, get out of here. Your kind doesn't right, 10 belong minutes. Here.
Wow. Get down where you belong. Have you played Saints Row 3?
Of course I played Saints Row 3. I haven't beaten it. I played through like 10% of
you
the story mode.
You haven't beat Saints Row 3? How dare you live on this planet?
I know. Actually, I don't know. I know it's fun. I played most of it, and then I just started cheating, and then, you know, who cares?
Cheating.
You know, cheat codes? Because I have a console?
Holy shit.
Do you not... Does PC not have cheat codes? Oh, wait. Of course. It has, you know, mods, but...
Yeah. Well, I never tried it out, so I don't know, actually.
Dude,
I
have a lot of iron. I have 14 iron.
I have 19, you mad, bro? Ouch.
No, because you stole my two pieces of iron when I say
ouch.
It's mine.
I'm sure that hurts. I'm sure it hurts.
It hurts about as much as
about?
Nothing.
It hurts about it?
One
about
more
about is not a word.
Well, you know what? I found some more iron, so...
I think I'm jealous. I'm not.
You're so jealous no. of my skills.
Skills? How dare you call those?
Ooh, I found a lot of coal too. Oh no,
oh, yeah,
you
me
don't.
Too.
Fine, I'm moving.
Thanks,
on.
Thanks, bro. Thanks.
I
like
mine.
That coal.
I'm a coal miner. Okay, I have the black lung. Would you sacrifice
black...
for your country?
What?
Do you not know what the black lung? Stop stealing my coal.
What
black lung is something that happens when you work in a coal mines a lot. It's like your lungs are black.
I don't know. I have
dude. There's a tree down here.
Oh my god! What?
A wait, tree? What? Oh no, it's a mine. I just saw the wood. Huh. Hello, wood. Ooh, wood. Iron. Yes. You're not taking this from me.
I do hope that you realize that we don't have the enchanting table, so.
Is there an enchanting table?
Yeah, there's an enchanting table in every part of the map.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go down further into this. Lava!
Into this what? Go.
I found lava.
Okay.
And iron. Ooh, iron. But do I wanna risk? Yeah, I wanna risk it.
Yeah, you wanna risk that shit. You
ooh.
Wanna risk it.
Always use sand. Because that lets you know how deep it is. I'm a genius.
Oh, where? I really want to know where you are.
I'm down by the lava.
Oh.
Follow the light. There.
Follow the light. The light.
7 minutes. And we don't even have diamonds yet. But I feel like I'm going to find some. Like, honestly, I feel it in my bones.
Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Just like a wiener is your best friend.
Yes.
That's exactly. Dude, I found this little thing, and all it led me to was two pieces of... Pieces of coal.
Was it your pee-pee?
Six pieces of coal.
You found a little thing? Was it your pee-pee-poo-poo? Huh.
It's not fun. Knee.
It's fun. It's a fun joke. It's a joke. Oh.
Okay, where do I need to go? What is love?
I have, like, text messages to answer, but I'm like, I'm too busy recording people, god damn it.
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
No
more. Why
dude,
did
I have
you steal
23 pieces, 24 pieces. Yeah, I just stole your iron. Suck it.
6 minutes. We are so dead.
Well, we better start cooking up our iron. I got the furnace. All right, so let's go ahead and put in all my coal and all my iron. Don't steal any of it.
Nope. Me stealing? Oops.
Oh, I found some more iron.
Some more iron?
Some more
does
iron.
That mean that you have found more iron?
That means I found s'mores.
Oh.
Dude, I found a lot of iron right here. I can't see anything because it's too dark.
How dare you? That's racist.
Oh my god. where is love? Oh, four pieces of iron. Let's make
sticks. Three versus two, by the way.
Yeah, no. Did people just leave or did they die?
I hope they died because that would be hilarious. I'm going to look that up in my recording footage. Recording is so cool. You know,
I mean,
when things happen.
There's only one person's died. So. Oh, dude. That guy just took our iron. Dude, I'm going to kill you. Honestly, when the walls fall, we're leaving you behind. Hey, no. No.
I'm just going to do this. So nobody can see
me. Oh, he's putting in his iron. Oh, you're good. Yeah, okay.
You're good. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. You're good.
We're gonna leave him behind. Left 4 dead.
You're so dead. Nah, you're good. Hey, you wanna touch this? Sword play.
I'm missing 2 pieces of iron to make a chest plate. 4 minutes, holy.
Until the walls will fall down.
The walls are
there will be a lot of screaming. Because I have developed the skill to scream. What?
Dude, look at my chest plate.
What are you talking about, Superman? Soccer freak suffocated.
Oh my god, everybody's dying. Like, what idiots.
We're doing so good, though. Wait, let me just... Nah, they just left, I think. Everyone just left, probably.
Yeah, probably. They didn't know what the walls were. The walls. This guy's gonna try to ride off our backs. He probably knows that we're walls champs.
Yeah, he does. He's like, damn, these guys like serious. Because that's how he sounds, by the way. I have him in Skype. He's listening.
You do? You have him on Skype? Okay. Tell him hi for me.
Hi.
That was him responding.
There should be like a flamethrower in Minecraft. Like, we have a lot of coal. We have some iron. Why can't we make like a flamethrower? It's so unrealistic.
Yeah, totally unrealistic.
Yep.
Let's go ahead and look for some more caves because
I feel like digging straight down though.
I mean, okay.
Am I allowed to dig straight down?
You're not allowed to live.
So that means I'm allowed to, yeah. Okay. Let me just wait.
Okay, wait, do I have any more iron? I do, I have 7 or 8 more iron ore. Let's put that in. Oh, he already put some in. Okay. I guess we're going to all share around this bonfire of iron. You haven't even gotten a chest plate yet. We both have chest plates.
Yep.
I mean, where did we even come from? I'm lost. Oh, the lava. That's right.
Yep.
Lava.
I hit that rock. Fuck. Fucking hell.
That sounds like a you problem.
A who problem?
A you problem. Like, it's your problem, like, not mine.
Why a me problem?
Because it's not
that's
my problem.
That's racist. It's because I'm Belgian. It's probably because I'm Belgian. You're such a racist. You're such what?
I said it's because you like men.
Wow.
Discrimination.
Now that Nuko24 and I are here alone without you. Hey there. You want to get it on?
Leave him be. He's just a kid.
Probably
he doesn't
is,
deserve
though.
This.
He's probably like. Well,
ooh, I found our thing up. I found it. Ooh, I found our pathway up. Dun, 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 dun. Why am I singing Harry Potter?
Fuck if I know.
I'm gonna put some iron up here. Why didn't we make multiple furnaces? Jesus.
Why did you make multiple furnaces?
I said, why didn't we? It would have cooked it up twice as fast.
I don't know. Yeah.
Perfect explanation.
Let me just do this. Fuck! I don't have enough for a chest plate. Oh, this is such bullshit.
Okay, I'm out. And there's 17 seconds till the walls fall. Hooray!
Thanks for leaving me behind, son.
I'm gonna come back down.
Yeah, you better do.
Yeah, I don't trust myself.
Oh, poop.
I'm all alone. I'm so lost without you. I know you are right. My living without say, I'm all out of love.
Fuck. What? I can't do anything for some reason in Minecraft. I think my mouse is flipping out again.
Go, 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 go. He's after me. He's right behind me. He's right behind me. I'm just kidding.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was pretending like I was getting chased. Do you even care?
Nah, not really.
Alright, well, when I get down there, I'm making another furnace, so we don't have to keep on... Sharing. Sharing is not caring. Sharing is for the weak. And you're weak, so you share. Right?
Okay.
That's how it works. That's how it works. Dude, does this guy have full iron? I bet he does.
We don't even have swords. Like
I have a sword. No.
Not your penis.
No, I actually have an iron sword. I made one while you guys were doing God knows what. All right. Fill these up. Look, I'm going to take half the coal, and I'm going to put it in this one. I'm going to take half the iron. I'm going to put it in this one.
Okay.
Okay, good. Now, how do we want to do this? We got another furnace. Do you have any iron? I bet you have iron. You have iron, don't you?
9.
Okay, well, why don't you put it into the other furnace?
Oh, well, I have iron bars. I don't have any iron. Whoops.
What'd you do? Did you just die?
Nah, I didn't die.
Why'd you build straight down? I told you not to do it. That's how you get hurt.
I did it, son. I did it.
I have 5. Is that enough for No, that's not enough for leggings.
I am a bit hungry. Oh, wait a second.
Dude, I'm hungry too. I could eat a horse. A Minecraft horse.
I just threw you a loaf of bread.
Hooray. Now I have pants. Bread. I just need a helmet now.
Me too.
You have all of them except for a helmet?
Yep. Fuck.
Sharing is caring. And if you're not...
Potatoes are but flakos. Mm.
That sounds like a logical explanation.
Yep.
I need because one more iron after this one.
Unos more.
I have 3 levels, dude. So I could enchant a sword and... Yeah.
I'm level 4.
Oh, stole it from ya.
You fucking bitch. Why do we have this 3rd furnace that nobody uses?
I don't know. I wanted you to put it in there, but you didn't. You didn't put it in.
Put it in.
I'm going to get a
copyright strike. No, I don't have... I need like 3 more bars. 2 more bars.
What?
I need 2 more iron bars.
Ingots.
Who gives a shit? Oh, I just... Yep.
Did you get it?
Ooh.
And people are trying to get killed. So,
ooh.
We might want to move on. Do you have a chest plate?
Oh, I do.
Do you have a helmet?
Oops. Now I do.
Alright, let's go. Let's move.
How do you like that, Sir Bacon?
We're veterans now. There's only one person in green left.
We did leave our little friend behind, so
dude,
I kind of feel bad about
that. Screw him. He's the one that was keep on like... I don't know what he did with that iron, but he pretty much stockpiled it for himself. There was at least 64, and now there's only like 10 left. And it didn't go to me. So, I don't know. I probably
poor guy. I feel bad for him.
He's probably scared. It's his first time.
You sure about that? He's probably going to like... Fucking drive us to victory.
Dude, we're gonna
drive
be
like, oh, Johnny, we died. How are we gonna survive now? And then he's gonna be like, minigun.
Where am I going? I feel like this is the wrong way.
Is it because it's dark? That's so racist.
And this isn't the way that I got out the first time.
Ah, fucking follow me.
No, I know which way to go. I know which way to go.
Yeah.
I got this. I got this. I got this.
I bet you do.
I got this.
I bet you do.
Watch this. Watch this. Ready? Ready? Ready?
No.
Ready?
No.
Prepare your anus.
Four. Your micro penis.
Watch this. Boom. Kill him.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. I totally said that, by the way.
What?
I was like, hey, you need to go over there. And with there being
I'm out, bitches. I'm out in the boot. Ah, TNT.
What did you say? It doesn't blow up?
Well, the other one didn't.
All right, let's kill some people.
But be cautious.
We need to be crouching.
Ooh, chest.
Super bit pirates. There's
potion of regeneration.
Really think, wow, there's. I was gonna say, do you really think there's stuff in that chest? Guess what? There is. Damn.
I'm aware. I got it.
I don't know where you're at, by the way. Oh, you're over there. What up, dud?
All right, right here. Dirt and sandstone. I don't think I need that.
Sweet.
Over here.
Yeah, nothing. Sweet.
Oh, I see people. You see them?
Nope.
Right below us. Or me.
Us?
Well, are you right next to me?
Nah, dude, I'm in the middle.
I'm not in the middle. I'm onto somebody's side.
Wait. What's up? Oh, there's a sky fortress.
Dude, not like right here.
Yeah, what up?
See?
What up,
there's
bro?
People right here.
What up?
I'm filling up this up with sand so we can safely drop down. That's not safe yet. Let's get some more sand. Okay. Let's drop some more sand down.
Because these guys with the sky fortress are totally like aiming at us.
Well, you know what? They can mind their own business because I'm not.
Mind their own business?
Please don't.
That was really funny.
Okay. Oh, come on.
Oh.
Why did you do this? You gotta help us out, bro. You gotta hit us down.
Wait. Shut your mouth. Go back over there. Son, get out of my way. Son? No, don't. Turn around. I was doing fine. But then for some reason it...
They're like, what are they doing?
We're so close.
Why did we make a shovel?
I have a shovel.
Here, wait, what? Jump on three. Ready? One, two, three, jump. Dang it, I said on three. No, okay. On three, ready? One, two, three, go.
What are you trying to do?
We jump on three, okay?
I broke some blocks in the wall.
Stop.
Here, but then for some reason, you started to move, and then
one,
I could just go away.
Two,
just go.
Three, jump. Nope, didn't work.
Just wait, stand over here. Stand in a corner. Stand in a corner.
Okay, I'm in a corner.
Other corner.
This corner.
Yeah, good. Okay, other corner. Yeah, I'm out.
Okay. Now I'm gonna break this with my sword. You go down with your sword as well. Okay, he's right here.
Trust me, I'm
here. Ready?
Oh, I am mining with someone's head. They're gonna trap us. I hope you do realize this. Wait, shift the fuck out of that shit. This is so dense.
It's a long way down. Alright,
yep.
Let me...
Shift, keep shifting.
I am.
Keep shifting that shit. Yeah, no, I just wanted to.
I'm gonna come out from under them. Prepare your anus.
No, Nuko! I'm low on health.
He deserved what he got coming to him.
You're so hard on him.
Tough love, baby. Dang it. Come on. I'm binding with a wood pickaxe here.
Dang it.
Dude, bearded Asas is right here.
Asas! Us.
This sucks. Can you please put a torch down or something? plus.
I do not have any torches.
Damn it.
Oh, wait, I have torches. I have a torch. I have a torch. I did have to unshift for that, though. So they know where we're at, where we are at.
They're going back up. No.
Go. Over here. Go back. Are they gonna fill? Oh, they're up there. They are up there.
Hello.
Let's go up the way they went up. I did.
He's here.
Shovel
they're
that
here.
Shit.
They're here. They're here.
I know.
Yes. Get back. Get the. Way to go.
Team Red has been terminated.
Yeah. That was tense. That was actually really easy. They were dumb. Oh, okay, we're good. I almost died. I didn't even realize that. Here, you can have that bow.
They don't have any food, though. That's really annoying.
Oh, dude, I got a diamond sword with sharpness. Oh,
wow, I've had a cooked fish on me for this whole time.
And I have a diamond pickaxe. And I have a bow. And I have 55 iron ingots.
Oh, wow, I just have all of the armor. Jesus.
Poop. I have diamond boots protection.
They are really dumb, though.
Here, can I have some of that armor? Because I only have this.
Wait a second.
I need food, by the way.
Yeah, me too. I have this 3 wheat if you want.
Yeah, we can make that into bread.
I have this, and I have this for you.
Oh, you had a lot of food.
Yep. So, oh, look what we have here.
Oh, enchantment table, watch this. Look at this, watch. And I'm gonna make bread.
Oh, make bread. You make that bread.
Yeah, I only have like...
Yeah! Sharpness!
On what, your sword? Dude, I have a diamond sharpness 1 sword.
I don't have any arrows, though. It's just yellow versus green and versus blue. We might actually win this if we have food.
Aqua Affinity? Are you serious? Really? I need Aqua Affinity on my helmet? Okay, you know what? You go up this way. Watch this. Ready? Whoop! We just ruined these people's day, but I don't even care.
Wait a second. Bullshit. My mouse is just...
Oh, that was a splash potion of regeneration. I thought it was instant health.
Yeah, no, it's just regeneration. Oh, wow. I just threw my bow away. Where's my pickaxe?
Watch out.
Pickaxe. Mouse.
Ooh, pickaxe. More bread. I have 2 pieces of bread. Pieces?
Like 2 species of bread?
We should have been doing bread this whole time, honestly. We did not prepare for this well.
Well, see what I did there? Well, we did like take 2 people out. Oh, shit.
Well,
I mean, they were decked out with a lot of shit. So.
Oh, jeez. So. Watch out. Right here. Help. Okay, he ran away. Yeah, suck it.
Dude, he just ambushed me. You have any food?
What? No, that's why I'm weeding. Get it?
Weeding?
Weeding, as in waiting.
Uh-huh.
Okay, come over here. He's watching us. Or he got away. Okay, we gotta keep our eyes open, okay? Eyes open.
I have boots. I just found boots. Protection 1 boots. I'm like decked out with shit.
Eyes open.
Open? They're open.
He ambushed me, and I only have like a couple of things of hearts and health. I have like half hearts, half health. Or hunger.
Yeah, I need like 3 hearts. Wow, 2 sky fortresses? This is bullshit. How do they expect us to survive? Holy shit. Not talking, though.
Huh. Now, how long do I have to wait? Let's see. You want to go on the offensive? Even though we have no health? Well, let's look for some more bread. Oh, chest. Ooh, splash potion of speed. I found some more wheat. I can make some more bread. Right, you gotta cover me though when I make this.
Yeah. I don't think he... 10 minutes before draw, what?
Dude, we can make it before 10 minutes. Okay, cover me, cover me, cover me.
I'm covering you, don't worry. Oh, he's looking at us. He is looking the shit out of us.
Do you need this bread?
He is Oh, he is taking the shot, I think.
Okay, do you need any bread?
Yeah, I do.
How many hearts do you have?
I have 7 hearts.
Is that half? Is that more than half?
That's more than half.
How many hunger things do you have? How many are you missing?
4. I'm missing 6.
Okay, you need this more than I do because I'm missing 4. So we just got to keep ourselves barely malnourished. Where is he? Where'd you see him?
He's up there in the Sky Fortress.
Oh, dude, I have a bow.
But I don't have any arrows.
I do.
Okay, you go ambush him. You take a shot at him, and I'm gonna go under. He's distracted let's do now. This. Oh, he knows where it's at. He knows where I'm at. He's not dumb. He's not dumb at all. Okay, so I'm gonna lure him back over here, and we'll see how that goes.
You know what? I'm gonna ambush him. How much health do you have?
I have 7 hearts again. Well, again, still have 7 hearts.
Okay, dude, I can take the shot up the ladder.
Why aren't there any grenades? You can just shoot right there. Okay, keep shooting. Keep him away from there.
I'm climbing up.
Oh, damn, you're a hero, bro. Bruh. Oh shit. This is so intense. It's getting night. Ah! Fucking shoot him. Did he literally just do that? What if we just break his whole Sky Fortress down? Oh, he jumped off. He jumped off. Yeah, he jumped off. Son, you are dead. Sir, you are
snipe.
Being hunted.
Long range snipe. I can't even see him anymore.
I can. I'm right on his tail.
I can't see him. I can see you. And you both just disappeared.
What a fucking fag. Dude, he knew what was up.
He knew his time was up.
I'm gonna need you though.
I'm right behind you. Or actually, I don't know where you are.
I have no idea where I'm at later. So.
Can you tell me which? Oh, I see you. I see the red guy. Oh, right there. Come on, double team him.
Gank.
Dude, I hit him like 4 times. He's gotta turn around sometime.
What a fucking pussy. What a pussy. He knows he can't win. You're just fucking bullshitting the inevitable.
Dude, I can't sprint anymore. I ran out of sprint.
You little bitch, you're in the lava. Duck poop, duck poop.
Oh.
Oh, wow. You just hit him really far. Yeah, go in the water, 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 stay in the water, baby.
Yeah. Oh, man, there's 2 of us, and then just 1 more green.
Oh, he has the foods.
Oh, dude, I need some. I ran out of sprint. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I know where green is. He's up in his fortress. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on.
I don't think he has any more food. I think he just had his fish. What? How much thing do you have?
I only have 2.
Oh, yeah, well, you need this more than me. Wait.
Here,
just
let's
need
get
out
of the water. Get.
The greatest challenge yet.
Okay, water. Let me get rid of some of this stuff that I don't need. I don't need 3 wooden pickaxes.
The food is right behind you, by the way.
Sweet. Where is it? Right here. Oh, yes. Cool, I can sprint again. I see him.
Oh, he's lavoing. Lavoing? Lavoing. He knows what's up.
This guy's a little wimp. He knows.
He knows what's up.
Dude, let's go. Let's build the other way up to his base.
Yeah, why don't we do that? Let's just... Oh, wait. Where you at, son? Where you at?
He's up on top of his base.
Oh, shit. Well, there's a lot of lava there, so there's no way I'm gonna go past that. I can't sprint.
Oh, I have cooked pork chop.
What?
I didn't even see that I had a cooked pork chop, but I have one.
Fuck you.
I'm sure I just picked it up. Ready?
Yep. 5 minutes. Dude, this isn't happening.
We don't even need the full 5 minutes to take care of this chump.
Let's just fucking build a sky base and...
Okay, watch. I have a lot of cobblestone, right? Or I have a lot of materials. I'm gonna build up to his base. Oh, he's destroying his base. Oh, he's inviting me inside. Which sounds weirder than it actually is.
Yep. That's I hope he doesn't have a bow or else we're so dead.
No, that's why he's guarding.
Oh, he's putting some... Oh, wow. This guy is smart. He's a smart ass. I hope he doesn't have a bow. Do you have a bow, son? No, he doesn't have a bow. Or else he would have been shooting at us. Yeah.
Oh, bro. For Christ's sake, I just threw away a 64 cobblestone.
Hey. Oh, I think he does have a bow. Yeah, he does. He has a bow. We're dead. We are so dead. He has a bow. He has a bow. He has a bow. LOL or angel.
Yep, I just died. That, what a wimp. Oh my god, that is so dumb.
What a wimp. Super Vampire Stack really win.
No
GG. They realize friendship is more important than victory. Yay.
Because it was cheap tactics.
Yeah, everyone can make, like, just like honest.
That was the cheapest tactics.
Everyone can make a sky fortress. Everyone can do it. There's nothing special. There's nothing skilled about it. It's just dumb. Yeah, it's dumb.
Anyway.
And it doesn't even work all the time. If you have, like, a bow, then it works. But, like, the other guy, if you don't have a bow, then why the fuck would you even make a sky fortress?
Plus, so. I'm totally done with him. He just lost all my respect, which was zero.
Yep.
Anyway, that's it for today. Hope you all enjoyed the walls. We got in second place, and I think we should have won, because we definitely got the most kills. How many kills did we get? Two each? I got two.
Yeah.
You should have gotten two, right? Yeah.
Yeah. We killed three people. We killed three people.
Okay, well, I got two kills, and... we're good.
I got the one that jumped in the woods.
Oh, that's right. Okay. So anyway, guys, as always, hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a rating. I would very much appreciate it. And stay tuned for next time when we play the walls or any other mini game again. So yeah, until then, hope you guys have a great day. Talk to you all later. See ya.